Hello everybody, welcome back to The Household. I'm Mark.
I'm Camille.
And it's time once again for another episode of 2 Minute Tagalog.
Tagalog.
Today we're going to be doing, family and home.
Family members
and
parts of the house.
Parts of the home. Yeah, that's a better description.
Yeah.
Okay, so rules of the game. We're going to put 2 minutes on the phone. We'll put it down here so you can all see it. And I have to try and get as many correct pronunciations of these Tagalog words as I can. So, shall we get going without further ado? Okay, starting in 3, 2, 1.
Ama.
Ama.
Or itay.
Or itay.
Or tatay.
Or tatay.
Or papa.
Papa.
What's that?
Dad.
Yay, galing. Ina.
Ina.
Nanay.
Nanay.
Mama.
Mama.
Inay.
Inay.
What's that?
Mama. Right?
Yeah. How about asawa?
Asawa.
Spouse.
Spouse. I thought that was that thing that's like...
Aswang. Aswang yani.
Carry on.
Magulang.
Magulang.
That's parents.
Parents.
Anak.
Anak.
That's Caleb child.
Yes.
Kapatid.
Kapatid.
Yeah, Martin. Sibling. Panganay.
Panganay.
Yeah. That's eldest child.
Eldest child.
Mm-hmm. Bunso.
Bunso.
Youngest child.
Youngest.
Kuya.
Kuya.
Elder brother.
Mm-hmm.
Ate.
Ate.
Elder sister. Kamag-anak.
Kamag-anak.
Relative.
Oh, I'm getting better.
Lolo.
Lolo.
Grandfather. No. Lola.
Lola.
What's that?
Grandma.
Apo.
Apo.
Grandchild. Tito.
Tito.
Uncle. Tita.
Tita.
Aunt. Pinsan.
Pinsan.
Cousin. Pamangkin.
What?
Pamangkin.
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 Yeah, niece or nephew. Bienan.
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 Yes.
Like Bienan.
Uh-huh. Parent-in-law. Manugang.
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 You know?
Manugang.
Yes. Child-in-law. Bayaw.
Child-in-law.
Uh-huh.
Bayaw.
Mm-hmm. Brother-in-law. Hipag.
Hipag.
Sister-in-law.
Sister-in-law.
Yeah, okay, so now we're going to parts of the house.
Okay.
Banyo.
Banyo.
That's bathroom. Kisame.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh,
2 minutes.
You're very fast.
Yeah, it was fast, but we only did one part of the home. Let's turn that off. So yeah, only one part of the home. So maybe we'll just carry on with that one next time.
Yes, we will do that next time. Yeah. So, you know, they will also know.
I did pretty well. How many was that? Like 20? 15?
I don't know, but it's a lot.
Not bad. I'm getting better.
Yeah, maybe 22, 20.
Great. You didn't have to count them right in. Keep everyone waiting. Anyway, thank you. That's another episode of 2 Minutes of Garlog. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later.
Bye.